whom to blame? Here is a case wherein a child has never gone to school at all. Though he is 10 years old, even in this so-called advanced and modern age. Parshuram has never gone to school, though at times he expresses his wish to go. He is from Pune and his father is a handicap and his mother is a rag picker. They are in a very poor condition, living in a hut on the footpath next to the railway track. One day while playing, Parshuram reached Shivajinagar railway station. There he boarded a train and the train brought him to Pune railway station. There he was found by the team of Sathi and was taken to the shelter on 16th March 2016. When he did not come back, his father along with others searched for him all over. Finally, he came to the shelter of Sathi after the police guided him. After due process and counselling, Parshuram was handed over to his parents on 17th March 2018. Post-restoration, Sathi team visited Parshuram's place after around 6 months on 16th October 2018. Things had not improved much. Parshuram is still idle and not going to school. His father is concerned about Parshuram, but looks like helpless.
I was able to get a station.
He wants Parshuram to learn at least some skill so that he can make a living later in his life. The father says that he was running a tea stall earlier and he had to close it for some reason. Sathi wished him good luck. A heartfelt thanks to Bajaj FinServ Pune for their continuous support and encouragement towards the needy children and their families.